All right, Saturday night, Rose face off against Fairfax. A 1 minute to game time.
To the last game of our 8-game set. If we can get the officials and teams, if you can get your captains ready, chain gang in place, we'll get this final game kicked off here momentarily.
Bye.
left. Nice gain. Maybe we got a first down. We'll check it out. Second down and about two. And a nice run by Sean Green. And he's got the ball again. And it's the same play. Well, it's about the same result. That works. First down. First and 10 at about the 29. One wide left. What's going over there too? Pitch. Green's got it. He's got some room. He's got some blocking. Looks like they got a ball though. Yeah. I think they recovered. Play some D now. And first and 10 for Fairfax at about their own 16. Running this way. There's a flag down, probably holding. And ran it out to about the 30. Let's see what happens. Was a holding call, so it's first and 20 on the 7. Fairfax has got two receivers split out wide right.
Let's go defense!
Run is in the middle. Knocking down for a pretty good game. Second and 9. Formation for Fairfax. He's back to pass. He's throwing a long one. Picked off. They're coming back. They're coming hard. More like a punt than a pass. We'll take it. Yeah, it looks like they actually called him down back at the 39 of Vienna. So that's where we're going to start. Well, it's in motion. It's a run up the middle. Pounded it for about 8 or 9 yards. Second and one or less on the 48 and a half yard line. Back to pass. Flips it out. Willis got it. Bound. 40. First and 10 Raiders. Around the Fairfax 39. And it's a pitch. Green's got it. He's going right. He's got room. He got a block. And he's still on his feet. Finally knocked out of bounds. About a 25 yard gain. All right, first and 10 on the 18. A two wide left, one wide right. It's a quick handoff inside. Looks like he's going all the way. The signal. I didn't see it, but I believe it was a touchdown. Maybe not. No. First and goal on about the 1. Maybe less than 1. And he walks in for the touchdown. There we go. Lining up for the points. Snap, down, up. And it is good. On the board first, it's 8-0. Ready to kick off. See if we can put it out the end zone. Whistle. There he goes. Nice big kick. And it is all the way back there. Touch back in the end zone. Nice kick. First and 10 on the 20. For Fairfax. People in the backfield there. And it is a handoff inside the world of the running back. Second and 10. A similar formation.
Let's go, keep running to the right.
Taken down for a loss, I believe. Third and about 15. We got a couple out wide left this time. Pitched it back and really got smothered. Really going backwards. Good defense. Fourth and 21 and about the 8. They're getting ready to punt. Snap. It's up in the air. Fielder at 35. Running right. Running hard. Woohoo! Running all the way, baby. Touchdown. Gallery's happy. Lining up for another kick. Down, up, nice kick. And it is officially good. Score, they need to click it up to 16, but there we go. Well, give us an extra one. Now, there we go. And Mac's going to get a workout tonight with that foot. Kickoffs and the extra points. And another one. Another big one. Feel it at about the 15 or 18. Run out of bounds in the 30. 10 Fairfax in their own 30. And they went backwards last time. Let's see what happens this time. Hand off inside. Hand off somewhere in the backfield. And you got tackled somewhere in the backfield. Second and 13. And the 7. Back in the gun. Trying to run. Hit. Ball. Is that a ball? Did we get it? And unpack here. Flag down too. Just wait a second here. It was holding on the offense. And it's declined. Third down. We're flipping the quarter. It's a third and 19 on the 21 for Fairfax.
continue to go backward.
It's already the second quarter. That's why I did
no, it. Got some room there. First positive play they've had in a while. Though. Fourth and 12 on the 28. Yeah, it looks like they're going to go for it. Back in the gun. Pass. Knock it down. First and 10 Raiders and the 27.
Go Raiders!
Split left in the I formation. Nice is back to throw. He's actually going to run. Here he comes. He's out of bounds.
Keep your scamper feet there.
Second down and about two. And that's a handoff. It's in. Woohoo! Touchdown! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Line up for the points after touchdown. It's down. It is up. And it is good. And still got horn action. 24 to nothing. This game's begging for mercy already. Ready to kick off again. There's some confusion as to whether there'd be mercy already. Because there's no mercy in the second quarter. The boot. It's a nice big one. It's back. It's at the five. Fields it. It's coming out from the middle of the field. And down at the 15 or 16. All right. First down. 10 at about the 17, maybe. For Fairfax. They really haven't been out of their own end at all. They smothered again in the backfield. In a long day. Courtesy of the Vienna Raiders. Second and about 14. Way back in their own end. They're running a little bit. Positive yards that time. Third and 12. Looks like they line up to run some kind of a wedge play or something. Throwing the ball. Missed the receiver. Fourth and 12. Fairfax has got any positive net yards for the whole game. Back to throw. Faith their punt. And it's incomplete, so we're going to get the ball back way in their own. First and 10 at about the 15. Three receivers. Handoff inside. Couple of yards there. Second and about six. Handoff. they still up?
Don't go down, baby!
Third and two. Off inside.
Churn it, baby.
They have it. He's got enough. Let's see.
Luke, churn.
It's the last play of the half. The score 24 to nothing. Raiders.